So, fall has arrived officially here in Welland. As you can see behind me, our leaves are turning wonderfully. And I'm just down here at Farmer's Market. I was coming by and I wanted to show you this wall. I might have actually shown it in one of my earlier ones, I'm not sure, but it's definitely worth a look. This is all stonework, tile work. Isn't that amazing? Each of those hand placed. Not very exciting, but I thought you might like to see that. There's not a lot happening. I managed to catch Express before it closed. It closes a little early on Saturday. Tell you what, why don't you come with me? I apologize, it's kind of a funny angle. But I'm having trouble adjusting this. Let's try that. So we're going to take a quick walk by Division here, make sure it's secured. A little better. As you guys know, this is my buddy Warren's building. We usually swing by just to double check everything's secure. I'm so embarrassed, my camera thing isn't behaving well. fix that. I think you just missed it. Yeah. The side door might be open. If that side door is open, you could probably yell in. If the side door is open, they'll... No. Sorry. She's right there. No, right here at the door.
See if she finds it. Sorry.
Yes, please. That was good, it worked out. Awesome. Okay, so we missed coffee on the first run, and then she had another customer come by and actually get me coffee. So I was able to get two coffees because she had to make pretty much a pot, and the guy came in and only wanted two. So I got the other two. So I lucked out on the coffee. So I'm gonna finish my tea and crack one of these coffees. I'm gonna hang out here just for a little while, see if anyone shows up. Sorry about the pause in the middle there. Let me get you off there. That doesn't look comfortable at all. There we go. That feels better, don't it? Alright, so our next project is we need a light. I'm not sure where we're going to get a light. Alright, so we're just basically going to hang here for another 10 minutes. Maybe have a smoke if I can get a light, and if not, in all likelihood, head home. It is Saturday, so it's kind of slow out, and what with Express closing up early, too. All right, I'll talk to you guys later.